Good morning, students. In today's maths class, we will practice the additions of three-digit numbers. They are ones, tens, and hundreds. Okay, this is the three-digit number. Okay, children, that too on the abacus. Okay, in our previous classes in term one syllabus, children, you all have practiced the addition and subtraction of two-digit numbers. Look at this. 32 is a two-digit number. 23 is also a two-digit number. So, in this exercise, you will practice the additions of three-digit numbers. Look at this. 122. The first number in this sum is 122. Second number is 145. 122 and 145 को जोड़ेंगे. वो भी abacus का help से जोड़ेंगे. Children, look at these places, ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Whenever we add the two numbers, first we will add ones place numbers. Okay, add ones. In ones place, what are the numbers? 2 and 5. So, 2 plus 5 is equal to how much? 7. Okay, same thing shown on the abacus. Okay, 2 plus 5. For 2, here 2 white beads are drawn. For 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 blue beads are drawn. So, total how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The answer is 7. Okay? In the ones place, the answer is 7. Now, we will add tens place numbers. Okay? Tens. What are the numbers in tens? 2 and 4. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Same thing is shown on the abacus. For 2, 2 white beads are drawn. And for 4, 4 black beads are drawn. So, total how many beads are there in tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The answer is 6. Okay. And now we will add hundreds place numbers. H-U-N-D-R-E-D-S hundreds. So, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Look at this. For first one, 1 white bead is drawn. And for second one, 1 blue bead. So, how many beads are there? 2 beads. So, children, the total answer is 267. Okay, what is the answer? 267. Okay, in this way you will complete this exercise. One more sum I will explain you. Look at this. Here the numbers are 136 and 130. We will add these two numbers. Okay, 6 plus 0 is how much? 6 plus 0. First we will add 1. So on the abacus, draw 6 beads first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And 0. Second one is 0. Second number is 0. 0 has no value. So, how many beads are there in ones? Ones place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Answer is 6. Now, we will add tens numbers. 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3 is how much, dear children? We will draw the beads on abacus. 1, 2, 3. These three beads are for first three. For second three, 1, 2, 3. So, children, total how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Understand? Now, let us add hundreds numbers. Hundreds numbers. 1 plus 1. For first one, 1 bead. For second one, draw one more bead. So, total how many beads are there? Okay, 1 plus 1 is equal to 1 plus 1, 2. 2 beads are there. So, the answer is in 1's place 6, 10's place 6 and 100's place 2. The answer is 266. Okay, in this way you will solve all these sums. Understand, children? Please do this. And children, if you can, you can use forward counting. ओके फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग यूज करके भी ये एक्सरसाइज को सॉल्व कर सकते हैं. ओके चिल्ड्रन, थैंक यू.